The City of Stirling is the largest local government by population in Western Australia, spanning more than 100 square kilometres across 30 suburbs, from the iconic Scarborough beachfront to the vibrant streets, cafes and restaurants in Mount Lawley. With over 220,000 residents, a bustling employment district and more than 80,000 jobs, the City of Stirling is also home to Perth's second largest CBD, which continues to grow and thrive. To ease traffic congestion, unlock major development, and create thousands of jobs for the Australian economy, the City of Stirling is leading the way by proposing an innovative, cost-effective Trackless Tram initiative. Trackless trams are an electric-powered rapid transit system that utilises the existing road network to deliver quiet, sustainable public transport, which is better for the environment. Compared to light rail, trackless trams are significantly less expensive and less disruptive to implement, while providing the same benefits. The City of Stirling's trackless tram system will travel a 7 kilometre route through the busy Stirling City Centre along Scarborough Beach Road, connecting at the existing Stirling and Glendalough heavy rail stations through to the iconic Scarborough Beach. This innovative public transport technology will provide a fast and efficient link for people travelling from Perth's outer suburbs in the CBD to the Stirling City Centre and Scarborough Beach.
Our focus as Mayor is to ensure that the economy thrives in the City of Stirling by making sure that major infrastructure works have minimal impact on businesses. A real benefit of Trackless Tram is that they run on existing roads, which reduces the impact of traditional light rail projects, which can cause real disruption.
During the planning of the City of Stirling's Trackless Tram system, we've been working with eminent global urban design and transport sustainability expert, Professor Peter Newman, who is researching the technology with a team of experts from Curtin University. Following successful trials in China, Professor Peter Newman and his team have found that sustainable trackless trams provide all the benefits of light rail at a significantly lower cost to the community and the environment.
Having trackless trams along Scarborough Beach Road will accelerate the urban development along this 7 kilometres of activity corridor. We have strong backing from big business and the community to roll out this innovative and sustainable technology in Stirling.
The City of Stirling's trackless tram system will also address the challenging traffic management and parking issues in the Stirling City Centre and in and around Scarborough Beach. With a long stretch of pristine white sand, clear blue water and world-class facilities, Scarborough Beach is one of Perth's premier tourist destinations, attracting more visitors than any other beach in Western Australia. However, this popularity also has a downside, with serious traffic congestion and limited parking availability restricting access in the area.
Scarborough Beach is a great place to visit day or night. The sunset markets attract thousands of people every Thursday night. Locals and tourists can enjoy the great entertainment and the food, and of course the amazing sunset down at Scarborough Beach here over the Indian Ocean. Our trackless tram system will ensure that 300 to 500 people can come in and out of Scarborough every 15 minutes, meaning they'll spend a lot less time in that traffic and more time at this amazing destination.
To make this exciting vision a reality, the City of Stirling is seeking $97 million in federal government funding to provide the strategic infrastructure to deliver a trackless tram system that will connect to the existing Metronet rail network, ultimately linking the Perth CBD and the Stirling City Centre to Scarborough Beach.
Our vision is to pioneer Australia's first sustainable trackless tram model from the Perth CBD through to Scarborough Beach. This innovative project is shovel ready, with all planning approvals already in place the whole length of this activity corridor. We have strong support from the government, from business and from the community. It's a bold vision and we're ready, so let's do it together.